Easy as pie, lemon, apple or cherry. Loving you is so very sweet, sweet, sweet. How can it be such a piece of cake? And your smile is the icing. Loving you is a poem. It's sweet, sweet, sweet. How can it be? And you make my candy coated heart melt. When you take my hand and I am under your spell. Baby, I crave your affection. When I stepped in sweet confection, I need your my sugar. I'm pleased as punch, whether spiked or sparkly. You make me tipsy and bubbly. If you're dessert, I want the last course first. Oh, how I love all your candy kisses. And I might be addicted. Oh, 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 I can't have just one. No. When I stepped in sweet confection, I need your my sugar.
I know I'm in deep now. No way, no way, no way, I can't let go. I am falling.
Since the moment we began this journey together, I knew that I would spend the rest of my life with you. I thank God for bringing you to me, and I pray that I will always be worthy of your sacred trust. You've been my inspiration, my light, and my partner in prayer, my laughter, and my tears. You are my love, my heart, and my comfort. You are my friend, my greatest supporter, and now my wife, forever, for eternity. I love you.
And how do you find every star in the sky every night like it came from a dream? How do you make every beautiful day better than it can already be? And how do you find every star in the sky every night like it came from a dream? You must be magic. You got me wrapped up in some kind of spell. You must be magic. I can tell. I can tell.
To have you as my sister. And we used to always ask for a brother, an older brother. And Bea was like my older brother. But I thank God that through this union, I do get a real older brother. Joey, you've been amazing. I've seen Bea grow because of you and with you. I've seen both of you grow tremendously. You've been a blessing to her, a blessing to our family. You've gotten her through rough times where I, as a sister, didn't know what to say or what to do, but you got her through, and that's how I know that this marriage is God-ordained.
Amen.
You are her helper. She's your helpmeet. You guys are bound by the Spirit of God, and I'm so grateful. I pray God blesses your marriage, that God increases you guys, increases in you guys in wealth and prosperity and health and everything. Love you guys so very much.
Amen.